Eau Claire Gorge Conservation Area. I have Adam White, Supervisor of Field Operations, here to talk a bit about what's going on here at Eau Claire.
Okay, here we are back at Eau Claire Gorge once again. You can see our old 25-foot bridge has been removed, and the new 33-foot bridge is in. So, way more secure abutments, beautiful self-annealing steel. This steel is meant to look rusty, and that's what preserves it. So it should look like it's been here for 100 years, and that was really the point. 4 600-pound beams went in, and 2 1,200-pound railings went in. Quite an adventure getting them here, but here we are.